If I asked you that when you reach the day of judgment, you want Allah to let you off of a big thing you've done in this world, that you're ashamed of meeting him on the day of judgment because of that sin, it could be a few, it could be one, whatever you've done. If I ask you, you want to be let off, you want Allah to let you off from that thing on the day of judgment, right on the moment of the day of judgment, put your hands up, come on, put your hands up. This hadith is in Muslim. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Man sarrahu, whosoever it makes it pleased for them, and yunjiyahu Allahu min kurabi yawmil qiyamah." If you want Allah to let you off, if He makes you happy, if He makes you happy, if this thing is going to make you happy, that you want Allah to let you off of great troubles on the day of judgment, then you should just let off, or you should give an extra time, right? So you give some extra time for payment to a person who owes you money. Anyone who owes you any amount of money, either give them respite, give them extra time to pay off, someone who's having difficulty paying you back, or you just say simply, "I let you off." Allah has kept for you, troubles of the day of judgment are vanished because you've done that in this world. So I'm going to leave that for you to think about.